puts on a mask and commits a murder like that just once. The real question is, who's next?